Okay, I don't like this conversation or this person, but I feel like I'm hiding it pretty well though, thank God.